Well, that was the performance of a lifetime. They climbed mountain of excellence for the test of beauty, elegance and accuracy, blended with extravagance and flair. Margit, Otto Treffer and Colander, the National Dressage World Cup champions of 1989.